Hello guys, and welcome to Turbo Racing for yet another GT Legends Online content. Tonight we are going to UK GTO to drive two races as the Castle Combe in Great Britain. And for both races I'm gonna go with the Ford Mustang, my favorite GT Legends car and one of my favorite cars in real life actually. And let's go to the server because qualifying session number one is about to begin in 3 minutes. Thank you Mark, and welcome to the stream. And even though I believe this is not this is actually the second fastest Ford muscle car, I'm gonna stick with the Mustang because I love it so much. But it looks like Ford Falcon will be the fastest car here. We will see of course. It's gonna be a race, everything can happen there. So far we are in 6th position with our Mustang. Fred is leading, followed by AGM, Manfred Finschwammerl, myself, Tobias Drucker, Titanium, and Gerald Forte also in top 10. And at the moment we are 23 people in the server. And all of us, we are now actually waiting for the start of the qualifying number one. Once again guys, two races tonight. Hello Donald. Meanwhile, before the start of the quali, let me see how to start the car actually. Okay, it's gonna be something like that. Okay guys, 1 minute and 18 seconds before the start of the quali. Let's take a look at someone. Finn is driving at the moment with the Toyota Corolla. In a 4th position, 4 tenths of the second slower than us. Okay, he gave up. Fred is information lab. What about Schwammerl? With the Mazda RX-3? And any moment, the server will switch to the qualifying session. And here we are, and the quali, let's go. And oh boy, just 5 minutes of qualifying. And unfortunately, we are fighting some people, as you can see. But this is because everyone is trying to be as fast as possible, because the session is just 5 minutes. Yeah, some decent traffic. A little bit faster, and we have time for one more lap or two more. Going a little bit wide on the final corner, and we are taking third position at the moment. Okay, too much grass, and this will be everything from me from the session. Let's put some liters into the tank, and actually we are ready for race number one, which will be 25 laps. Let's hope we can stay in third position. Meanwhile, just slower than Finn, who is in second position. I think we were able to beat him, actually. Hey, Sammy! But it wasn't meant to be. And surprisingly, Toyota Corolla, driven by Finn, will start from second position. But Fred is very, very fast, guys, with his Falcon. 08.8, 3/10 of the second faster than us. Let's hope we can fight him. Yes, you are on time. We are about to start race number one. Everything is okay. We are in third position at the moment out of 24 people. And here we are, starting race number one. Thank you. Let's have fun. Thank you, Sammy. Let's try to stay with the Fred, not lose him. He's fast though. AGM with wonderful start up to third position. Fastest lap from Fred this time, 08.9. Oh, small mistake there by Fred. But he's still faster than me. His car is just flying. Yeah, it's actually similar. Oh, he's one of the best in Altbierbude, Fred. One of the fastest at least. He's quite a nice driver. So fast. As you can see, I'm trying to stay with him, but he's just a little bit faster every lap. Even though I'm making new personal best. Of course, it's gonna be important who's gonna have the better tires in the second part of the race. Pushing too much. And the gap is up to 2.5 seconds. Meanwhile, a battle behind us, AGM and Finn. 3.9. We are almost at the middle of the first race. The good news is I am making new personal best. But still it's not enough to put Fred into some more pressure. Okay, Robbie. This is only race number one, so still plenty of racing to go tonight. Well, I'm expecting some traffic in about 2-3 laps. Yeah, it's such a big shame because the game is still brilliant and still some people are making mods for GT Legends. And here at Altbierbude we are always having so much fun. Actually, the good news is in the biggest race of the year, the biggest championship of the year, we are 70 people separated in three servers. So the game is still played by many people. Yeah, Robbie, it's not good when Alvaro is catching you from behind. As you can see, he is faster at the moment. Maybe he's able to keep his tires better than me. Under 1 second now. And the finish just behind him meanwhile. So someone between me, Alvaro and Finn will be outside of the podium, it looks. And that's a big mistake. Oh, he made this almost the same mistake. Falcon just a little bit faster than my Mustang on the straight, so this will make our job to overtake Alvaro very hard. Especially when Finn is behind us as well, we have to be extra careful. Because one more small mistake and Finn will take the third position. Well, guys, if you enjoy the content, don't forget you can hit the like button. Also, if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe, because you definitely don't want to miss the great sim racing here on the channel. Thank you. Thank you, Donald. I am giving my best for my viewers. And there's the traffic I was talking about earlier. Not the best driving in the last couple of minutes. I've lost hours slipstream. And we're starting the final two laps. Looking at the mirror. Such a nice battle though. Go, 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 go! Now or never! Don't block me, please! This was maybe a block. We have to take a look at the replay. But my attack was a little bit too brave as well. So maybe he was just defending his position. Let's take a look at the fastest. Whoops, Fred faster. Finn in second position, Manfred in third. AGM in a fourth, followed by myself. And it's a podium, guys, in race number one. But now the hard job will start, because I believe... And guys, this will be just race number one once again. Don't go anywhere. In a moment, we will have some practice for race number two. I'm gonna stay with the Mustang. And we will see what's gonna happen. Yeah, it was complete block, Alvaro, and you know it. Every time we fight, I'm letting you space. There was... I believe there was... what was the word in English? Overlapping. There was overlapping. My front tire was next to your left tire. But of course, this is without watching the replay, so I'm not sure what really happened. Yeah, if we judge by the ABB rules, you are right. But if we are driving like in real life, I'm not sure it was correct from you. You saw that you are losing the corner, and in the middle of the road, in the middle of the corner, you just turn. To the right to block me. I don't know. I just don't like. I don't like it. But such a nice battle. Such a nice battle. Yeah, forum actually. I don't know, I just felt like that, but still I can I must say that I didn't watch the replays yet, so I'm not sure about that. Hey George, but it just didn't felt right in my opinion, because you just turned so aggressively to the right in the middle of the corner just to close the door. I can understand if you go to the right in the corner entry and turn the door there, but not in the middle of the corner. I don't know. We have to watch the replay, I guess. And it's not that important because we are in second and third position. We are not the winners, which is a shame. Fred was definitely the fastest guy, and he definitely deserved his victory. Let's hope someone will actually challenge him in race number two. Let me see how long the practice will be. 22 minutes left, so 25 minutes of practice. I'm gonna start in a moment. Unfortunately, I don't have too many ideas how to improve the car. I believe this is almost the best I can get from the car and from the setup, but I have a few ideas here and there. We will see. Just give me a second, guys. This was totally intentional. I'm not gonna lie. He's gonna be mad at me. Oh my god. Oh, he's pissed. Oh boy. Not sure, actually, using more tire pressure will do the job here. but who knows? I'm just not making the perfect lap yet. I'm very curious to see if what's gonna happen if I don't do any mistake during the lap. Something like that. Yeah, this was the perfect lap. And new personal best, guys. It looks like the changes I've made are working. Okay, let me save. Okay, Finn is taking a Falcon Peugeot for Micha Manfred with Alfa Romeo Ford Mustang, this time for AGM Forte with Lotus Cortina Volvo for Ryancraft and Django with Aston with Alfa Romeo and Fred with Alfa Romeo, but the GTA version. How much we have from the session? 15 more minutes. Can we change even more? Let's go to the circuit and let's see if these changes will work. Yeah, it looks like this time the changes are not working. Yeah, Christo, unfortunately you miss race number one. It was close battle, especially at the end. But I'm not gonna spoil anymore if you want to take a look later. Thank you, Christo. Oh. Okay, thank you for coming. Oh my god, it's gonna be close once again. 5 cars in half a second. At the moment. Minutes before the qualifying, guys, and the qualifying will be just 5 minutes, so we are not long away. We are not far away from the second race. Yeah, Fred is trying to take a victory with the two different cars. This will be wonderful if he is able to do that. Yeah, he's so... he's taking first position 1,000th of the second faster than us. Finn in third position, Manfred Haupentau in fourth, followed by AGM, Micha and Shaggy. Okay, another personal best, 08.8. Let me save the setup and I'm not gonna drive anymore at the practice session. Okay, the fuel looks okay. And I'm actually waiting for the start of the quali. I guess so. Once again, we will fight the traffic during the qualifying session, but it is what it is. Just a slower Fred. How many people we have? Just 17 for race number 2. And to be fair, I can't wait for the start of the quali and after that the race. And Fred once again taking first position, this time by 16 thousandths of the second. Boy, this can be a massive race once again. Of course, we have no idea about the fuel the drivers are having, but I don't think there will be much difference between qualifying pace and race pace. But who knows? Oh my god, he is going 3/10 faster. After sector number 2, he just found a great pace. And guys, it looks like once again, Fred will be the man to beat for the victory. This Alpha is just flying. Yeah, 0.4. 4/10 of the second faster this time. This is massive. Meanwhile, 1 more minute before the start of the qualifying session. Fred is a beast, no doubt about that, but this is nothing new to me. Oh boy, I think I forgot to change the fuel. I'm not sure. Okay, thank you. What are you doing, Shaggy? Come on! You ruined your lap already! He ruined his lap already by going to the grass. Why you are fighting me? Yeah, you can be unhappy as long as you want. And he ruined my second lap as well. Okay, so far third position. Okay, I don't think we can improve. Second position so far, but far away from flying Finn. 108.1 for his Falcon. Wow. He's just out of this world. And Fred is very fast as well. So it's gonna be interesting. Maybe our best that we can get in this race will be third position once again. Yeah, I have no idea what Shaggy was doing. He went to the grass. Just let the drivers behind you pass by safely. Why you are fighting with them? Ruining their whoops as well. I don't know. In my opinion, this is just not right. I don't know what's the reasoning behind such a short quali and such a long practice, number 2 as well, but it is what it is. Any moment we will switch to the race. There we are. Let's try to focus now. Finn, followed by me, Fred, Manfred, Droker, AGM, Micha, Shaggy, Bernd and Titanium, our top 10. Oh, someone is stuck. Actually, we have to try to stay with the AGM and Finn. Meanwhile, Red behind us is catching us. Yeah, shame about the bad lap I made. We are now 1.4 seconds behind Finn. Can we catch them with AGM once again? Oh, this will be a cut, yeah. Too early. Wrong turning. Something happened with Fred meanwhile, he's down two seconds behind us. But Finn is now the fastest, 0.7 from him. Such a lovely triple battle, guys. So much fun. And the winner will be the one without mistakes. Oh boy, I almost missed my breaking point there. Meanwhile, Manfred now in fourth position. The big problem is Finn is faster than us both. I don't think it's a good idea for me and Alvaro to fight, because this will mean Finn is gonna make a big gap ahead of us. But I believe I'm a little bit faster than Alvaro, or maybe it's just because of the slipstream. Able to turn there. Meanwhile, Manfred is catching us with his Alpha from fourth position. I'm here again. Yeah, such a shame I'm stuck behind Alvaro. But I need to overtake him to start chasing Finn for the victory. Okay, this was our chance. Now let's see if we have a chance versus Finn as well. Mm. 1.9 behind him. Point 6. We are catching him, but Alvaro just behind. It's not that cool that he is behind us. And it's not a good idea from him to fight me like that, because we will lose to Finn and Manfred at the end. Wow, 1.2! Now with some slipstream from Finn. Let's do it, guys! Oh, Manfred is taking third position with the Alpha. Ten laps to go, guys. Mistake by Finn. Wow, Manfred is so fast. But he's slow on the straights. Less than a second now. Seven tenths. Unfortunately, the slipstream is not enough, as we have six more laps. Terrible up. Maybe the tires are going off. But I've lost a whole second there. No, no, second cut. Something is happening with the car. I'm losing so much time. Got me. I can't believe what the heck happened there. Sorry. Ah, no, the alphas are coming. About to start the final lap, guys. Unfortunately, out of the podium at the moment. Come on. I slowed down. Such a shame. Yeah, we won't finish in fourth position meanwhile, guys, because of the stop and go penalty. But it was such a great race. Unfortunately, I made two very, very bad laps, one after another. Yeah, we will finish down in who knows which position, 12th position at the end. Oh, and I'm a little bit tired, but it was so much fun, so much fun. Unfortunately, I think we lost the lead at the beginning. If I was able to keep the lead, maybe I was going to win the race, because I think I was very, very fast, but it wasn't meant to be. But let's not forget the podium in race number one. And Finn is our winner. Meanwhile, with Falcon second position, just less than a second behind him for Fred. Third position and podium for AGM. Manfred in fourth position. Fifth position for Micha, Tobias, Django, Bernd, Titanium and Satanus. This is our top 10, it looks. Thank you, Robbie. I think it was indeed interesting racing, full of emotions in both races. Unfortunately, we didn't... I don't know about the next stream. Maybe tomorrow with some Richard Burns rally. I'm not sure because I have to take a look at my schedule. And I'm not that tired at the moment, so maybe I'm gonna stop for a moment. And after that, I'm gonna drive a little bit Richard Burns rally, but I don't think it's a good idea because for Richard Burns rally, you need to be very, very, very fresh because every mistake there is punished so much. Okay, guys, thank you for watching, and if you enjoy the content, don't forget you can hit the like button. Also, if you want more sim racing just like that, don't forget to subscribe. And if you love my content and you want to support me, you can do that by Patreon, PayPal, Streamlabs or donation alerts. Also, in the comment section, you can find more links for more things about me. You can follow me on the social media as well. So, thank you for watching, and I'm gonna see you next time. Happy racing, everybody, and bye.